East Patrol, all clear. West Patrol.
True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians, or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians. We need you to secure the memorial and remove the True Sons forces. If they maintain this outpost, the True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
Hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Track your target!
Fuck yeah!
Back.
Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. You should be approaching a small museum. I need you to make sure it's clear.
Thank you.
your sister with Isaac, and hopefully we can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The Trucians have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Careful with those rounds! You wanna kill everybody in here?
You hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not dying to help with the ammo count.
DC-62 detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the True Sons escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel.
Someone there.
Thank you.
according to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs. We can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think close to the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You locked yourself in with us! I'm gonna shoot you right down here!
Damn, get some! I got it!
I come. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial.
Incoming backup request.
If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. Wow, we saved a lot of lives today.
I'm Emma. I've been recruited to help out at your base of operations with recalibrating and fine-tuning equipment. Glad to be working with you.
Agent, right over here.